now we're in essence going home. We're trying to get, we're wrapping it up, we're bringing the evening together, and we begin this whole sequence, this whole process with the song Money, Money.
We do another World Goes Round transition.
Saying, that's right.
Our actress comes out and sings, sometimes you lose every nickel you have, but the world goes round. What we do is have a trip wire that is let loose and a dollar bill falls out. And she catches it in her hand and she says the word money. The other actors off stage echo her by saying money, and then the number money, money starts. We didn't want to do a full costume change, but we wanted to add something to make this number look different from the other numbers. The lighting is very dark and green. The adding coats, adding long overcoats, sort of like Scrooge, allows you physically to sort of hoard your money and to cover up and to, it gives us another silhouette too, which we have not seen. It's different from a tuxedo. It's different from what we have seen in the first and second act costumes. And also for me, it gave me great movement with a long coat to be able to spin and have almost a tornado effect with coats just spinning around with green lighting. So you, green lining, so you see you have the feeling of money everywhere.
Now we're ready to really begin to wrap up the evening. We have two numbers that we haven't used in the show, and obviously they're Kenner and I's some of their most well-known material, the song Cabaret, the title song Cabaret, and the title song of New York, New York, the film. When we approached Cabaret, that is a song that has had a lot of different interpretations, a lot of different ways it's done. It usually ends in a very big way, you know, if people are singing it as loud as they can. And it's we wanted to get away from that. We once again wanted to get the audience to hear the song for the first time. The way we approached it, for starters, was to begin by having one of the men come out and sing the very first part of it. It's usually done by a woman. We thought, okay, this is a nice surprise. Let's have a man sing the first part of the song. When he finishes it, that first part, Susan, would you like to sing that first part?
Well, we've done, we've taken the song and started with,
I used to have a girlfriend
known as Elsie. And he finishes that part of the story, and the doors open up, and the other four actors join him.
And you're expecting, up to that moment, you think, oh, well, now he's going to sing the whole song. But then we surprise you again.
He's presentational, tells the audience he used to have this friend, and this is what this friend used to say to him. And he believes in this philosophy now. The doors open up, the other actors come down to join him, and that's the first time you hear the lyric, what good is sitting alone in your room? Come hear the music play, life is a cabaret. And what we've done to make this sound a little different is had a very sort of sophisticated five-part harmony version of Cabaret put together that our vocal arranger, David Loud, has done a wonderful job with. And it's very soft. It has piano, bass, and drums underneath of it. And it gives us a chance to really hear a vocal extravaganza.
They haven't really sung together as a group yet pyrotechnic singing throughout the entire show. And this is why the song is here right now.
Come to the cabaret. Come to the cabaret.